Good morning, students. Exercise 2.3, question number 5. What is the time 15 hours before 11 p.m.? 15 hours before 11 p.m. Okay, the previous sum we saw 100 hours after. 100 hours after. So there we add 100 plus 7. Here, 15 hours before means you have to subtract 15 hours from 11 p.m. First of all, convert this 11 p.m. to this regular time. What is the meaning of 11 p.m. is equal to how many hours? 11 p.m. means how many hours? See, after 12 noon, 1 p.m. means 13 hours. 1 p.m. means 13, that is 1 plus 12. 2 p.m. means 14 hours. Okay, 2 plus 12. 3 p.m. means 15 hours, 3 plus 12. Like that, 11 p.m. means 11 plus 12, 23 hours. 23 hours. So 15 hours before 11 p.m. means from 23 you have to subtract this 15. How much? 8. So you know that in a modern arithmetic 8 is comparable to which number? Modern 12. 8 is comparable to which number? Modern 12. So 8 is 8 and 12. In division algorithm, 8 is equal to 12 into 0 plus 8. When 8 is divided by 12, the remainder is 8. You all know this, okay? So this is 8 only. Suppose if you get a number here which is greater than this 12, suppose 13. 13 here means 13 divided by 12, you write the remainder. 14 means 14 divided by 12, write the remainder. Because this is already less than this 12, we can leave like that, okay? 8. So the answer is, our answer is 8 a.m. Okay? That's all. Hope you have understood. Okay? How simple it is, right? Thank you.